how important it is to make socially conscious films that appeal to my generation?
Well, it's a good question, actually. That's a very good question. You guys, are you a little embarrassed right now?
Yes. Yes.
You know, it's. I think it is important to do that. I don't know that you always set out to do those films. I've done several films that probably weren't very inspirational to 15-year-olds. But this one, I thought, I liked the message, and I thought the idea of... when I was growing up, when I was your age, I'd grown up in a period of time where the idea was that your voice, not a famous person's voice, not a politician's voice, but the individual voice could change the world, could. And we saw it happen. We saw Rosa Parks on a bus. We saw things change. And we believed, when I was growing up, that we had the ability to do that. I think over time, we've lost sight of that a little bit. And I think it's always good, and I think it's really important to make a film like this that gets to say, you know, your individual voice, the future is not inevitable, and what seems very dark and gloomy doesn't necessarily have to be. We created it, we can change it, and it doesn't have to just be the people in the greatest amount of power. It can be, you know, a 15-year-old young reporter. So I think it's important to make them, but I'm glad that you got to ask that question. Mm.